work with. He burned money as the favorite in his latest, though not for lack of effort. He turned in a pretty good performance. He was simply third best. 12th race post time at Mohawk. On the gate for tonight's 12th race, here they come. They're off and pacing, first away for the lead in the center of the racetrack. Canbeck King Casimir fires out for that early lead. Apple Leday driving up to challenge. Jameson Lost J Jet Star, so Double J Lost Double J as they move into the first turn. Rushing out to the opening lead as they drive to the turn is Canbeck King Casimir. Apple Leday finds himself parked out from in second, and he'll look to duck in for some cover while it's still there. In at the rail from in third as they buzz by the quarter pole. There's VJ's Cam the quarter in 27 flat. Rock and Romeo lays off the speed back there from in fourth. Two more lengths back to He's a Sensation from in fifth. Sixth away, there's A&G's Bad Boy, and stalking him from back in seventh is Warhorse. Gap of another three lengths back. Inside, eighth is Sir Mock-a-Lot. Another length and a half back there, ninth to Halpy's Dragon in the Dew, and the trailer after the miscue getting away, J Jetstar. So they battle up towards the midway point. Rock and Romeo took off out of fourth. He's made the move to the front. 55-1 that first half. Into the pocket spot goes Canbeck King Casimir. Now with a rush, He's a Sensation gets underway from the backfield. Fourth, now third, now second, and coming after Rock and Romeo as they travel into the final 3/8 of the mile. Here comes a quick driving. He's a Sensation rushing up to take over command. Rock and Romeo back into second now. Third, tipped out off the rail as they come to 3/4 is Canbeck King Casimir with Apple Leday fourth. They're by that third marker in 1:22-4, and they spin for home. On that lead, He's a Sensation ducked in there coming into the stretch, but still leads it comfortably by three lengths. Back into the pocket spot is Rock and Romeo from in second. Then it's Canbeck King Casimir. Late speed from Apple Leday. Final 16th now, and it's He's a Sensation who's drawn clear, leads by five with a 16th to go. No touching. He's a Sensation. He'll win this one. He'll win impressively by open lengths. Apple Leday second, Rock and Romeo was third, and coming through at the inside from in fourth was Hopi's Dragon in the Dew in 151-1/5.